team. This is N-Class Utah. So first of all, welcome into the red corner from Stepping Stones Martial Arts. Give it up for Harvey Lord.
First adult fight of the evening. We've got Harvey Law versus Alfie Huntley in an N-Class Muay Thai competition, 60 kilos.
60 kg, and the rounds are 1.5 minutes now. 5 1.5 minute rounds.
Making his way to the ring now, we've got Alfie Huntley from Crossbone Kickboxing Club. About to see some real action here. Both lads get some really good advice from their coaches in the corner there.
The ref brings them together.
First round on the way.
Both looking pretty big lads, to be fair, for 60 kg. Yeah. Done well to make that, but these lads. Both look really big for the weight.
Again, really good matchup. So it looks like Harvey's trying to put the pressure on the first round. Switching his stances up nicely. Going from southpaw to orthodox. Lovely low kick there from
both Alfie lads Lowe. Going for it. Oh, a high kick.
Oh, a
then.
Lovely high kick. Oh, lovely hook there from Harvey though. Lovely check from Harvey.
Oh, nearly just missed it.
Oh, lovely high kick there. He's done a few of them already. You see they're both nice and composed, trying to pick their shots nicely, not rushing in. Alfie getting the better.
You can see the levels have stepped up now, can't you?
Yeah, you can see the levels, 100%. Yeah, it's just going to get better and better throughout the night. Lovely there from Harvey.
Again, that kick.
Yeah, that kick is ruthless. It's just, if that lands, then
yeah,
it could
be in trouble if that lands.
Yeah, it's going to be in trouble.
Keeps looking for it. Great first round. Really good first round. Wouldn't like to call it, though. What about you?
I've got to say that Alfie has that one. He's coming forward, putting a pressure on. Them high kicks are just lovely. Harvey's just
looking at the replay then and the high kicks.
Yeah, the high kicks, oh. Yeah. Three in a row there. One of them lands. Yeah, I do really think Alfie's got lovely boxing running forward and he's got lovely kicks as well. Going into the second round.
Round two, here they go. Really evenly matched fight this.
Yeah, very, all these fights.
Harvey's starting well, but got countered then.
Really, nose hook and a body kick to finish off with is really nice. And leg kicks are getting chopped as well. Ooh, flying knee. Harvey trying to put the pressure on a little bit now, I think that's what he needs to do. Them high kicks start to keep coming.
He's just letting them legs go, isn't he?
Yeah.
Alfie's.
It's just he's got lovely movement. He's not letting him get back to the cage. As soon
nice,
as he feels
nice
his back hit
well.
The cage, he's getting straight away. I love it.
The leg, low kick.
That's it. And that hook again. That left hook is nice. That left hook.
There you go. He loves that, doesn't he? He's going for that high kick every time.
I just feel like he needs to stop just going for a high kick. He needs to go to the legs. He needs to go to the body. And then when he goes high, he's going to land. Like O'Harvey switching his stance though, trying to confuse his opponent, but seems like it's not working so far. Trying to put the pressure on now. Yeah, you can really see the levels stepping up now.
Absolutely.
Really
yeah,
good
just
so far. Both lads just really
good
patient.
Good second round there.
Lovely, yeah. I couldn't call that round, I think, opposed to both lads. What would you say?
Close, too close for me to call.
Yeah, really too close.
I think you're right though, you can see. I think Alfie's going for that high kick too much now and he's Harvey's reading it and he's blocking it.
Yeah.
I think he needs to go low, take his mind off it and then go straight to the top.
Yeah, 100%, you need them level changes.
You don't want to be predictable in this game.
Again, both corners getting really good advice from the cornerman.
Third round. Harvey coming on strong.
Yeah, he came on strong, trying to get that left hand going. That left hook does look
Alfie
nice.
Going for them high kicks again. Low kick there, maybe he's listening to you. Low kick again.
Yeah, there you go. And when he goes high, it's going to land.
He must have heard you. Oh, lovely.
Lovely overhand there.
Again, low kick.
That's it. I think he should just low kick this whole round. I think he should low kick. And in the next round, go high. Switch it up. Lovely movement from Alfie, though. Really using this cage while using that circle to... Oh, I love the kick there straight through the middle.
Oh, they tried to do that sneaky
high
kick.
Yeah, that's it. Changing of levels. It'll land. Just be patient.
Oh, lovely. And going back low. Going low again.
I feel that Alfie's doing a really good job of not getting hit here.
Circling the rings, doing good. Nice jab. Solid jab. Going good hands, low kicks. Really putting them together now, isn't he?
He really is putting his combos together. Going hands, going legs. Really nice to see.
But Harvey looking a bit tired now, I'd say.
Yeah, still coming forward though, looking a bit tired. But it doesn't stop him coming for a lovely
body
shot.
Tough lad,
there.
Tough lad.
Oh, really tough lad. A lot of tough lads tonight. A lot more to come.
Again, Alfie's just circling that ring nicely, taking it.
Really
going on the back foot, catching him with his hands and his feet both. Doing really well that round. I think that one was definitely Alfie's round.
Yeah, it's got to be Alfie. See a little bit of blood coming from Harvey's nose there. Them hands are landing nice.
Really clever stuff. Like I said, he must have been listening to you. He went straight for the legs.
He must have been listening to me.
Legs, and went high all of a sudden.
If he continues, it'll land. Here we go, we're going into the fourth round now.
Yeah, Harvey just started to look a bit tired then towards the later part of that third round.
Yeah, I agree with you there, just look a little bit more blowing, but he's still coming forward. See what these next rounds have got in store for us.
Fourth round, be interesting to see how they're going to come out now. I think Alfie's going to do exactly the same. Be interesting to see what Harvey can come up with, what his corners advised him to do.
Oh, straight away with that high kick and in
low.
The low. Lovely level changes.
Same again there from Alfie. He's going on the back foot, circling the ring. We'll see what Harvey can come up with now.
Harvey's doing a really good job of walking forward and putting the pressure on. But again, Alfie, he's just really good at his footwork, just moving
great
away.
Great movement, lovely to watch. Lovely movement, low kick then.
Really
high kick. Oh,
lovely.
Brilliant.
Yeah, he's teeing off now.
Oh.
Lovely return though. I feel like Harvey
keeps walking him down.
I think he needs to come forward, but be a little bit more patient.
He's a tough lad, isn't he, Harvey?
Oh, he's a tough lad. Turns his back on that one.
Closing down.
A lovely head movement there.
Alfie just steps out of the way. Lovely, lovely work by Alfie. He's missed that hit, like high kick a couple of times, and he's been caught off missing it. Like you said, I think he needs to go back. There you go, to that low kick.
Yeah, he needs
jab,
to do
solid jab then. Lovely.
I feel
lovely
like
work.
He needs to give him a really hard low kick, make him check, and once he checks, go high when he's expecting that low kick to come. Or double it up, low kick, high kick instantly.
It's clear Alfie works so well off the back foot. He's a
back
foot
fighter. Yeah, he's a back foot fighter. He's really good. Really good at using the cage well.
Lovely to watch.
Yeah, there's a lot of talent coming through.
No, he just keeps coming, doesn't he? What a tough lad he is.
Yeah,
he's not going nowhere,
back,
is he?
No way.
Great round.
Here we go,
we're
going
really
into the fifth
round.
And final.
Really good round. Two very different fighters there, making it a great fight though.
Yeah, I think we all know that Alfie might have this one. All depends on this last round. Let's see what Harvey can pull out of the bag. You never know what happens.
Yeah, I think same again. I think Alfie's corner is going to say, look, you're doing brilliantly. Same again, back foot. Keep doing what you're doing.
That's it. I don't think his corner needs to tell him any different.
No.
Just keep doing what you're doing.
He's perfect. He's lovely movement from Alfie.
Yeah, lovely, yeah.
Harvey,
really
great coming forward.
Really
see what he can come up with in this final round. Fifth and final round.
fair play to Howard O. He's a tough lad. He's coming forward. He's got a lot of talent as well.
Here he goes. Harvey puts him on the back foot straight away.
Nice left hand there, though.
Oh, both of them going for it. Good work from Harvey. And Alfie coming back at him.
Oh, them hands, though.
That's the problem, isn't it? When you've got hands and feet coming at you.
Yeah, he's telling him to come on. He's taunting him. He knows he's got him. He's got a lot of blood down his belly.
You know what, no. Harvey's not going nowhere, is he?
Harvey's not going nowhere.
He keeps coming.
He don't care.
Well, he keeps coming.
Alfie's being a bit cheeky here. Needs to be careful.
Oh, lovely low kick. Lovely jab.
There's movement.
That is beautiful.
Good.
That was right hand, comes under and moves off. Lovely. There we go.
He's spinning. You got to give it to Harvey, though. He's just coming forward. He's got a heart.
It's Alfie's movement. He spins off.
Yeah, that's
it. He spins off. Oh.
Nearly had a sweep then.
There you go. Harvey's getting some joy there.
Tell you what, we haven't seen any clinching.
Oh, lovely high kick.
Pure action. There you go. He landed it with a high there.
Low kick.
Going low again.
Jab again. And then he just moves off. Lovely work.
Lovely. That head movement is just perfect. The way he slips under that hook or jab. Just the perfect timing. Does it so slick. I see. You can see both lads getting tired now, but I think Alfie knows he's got this.
There ain't no stopping this lad, though.
No, there's no stopping this lad.
He's coming.
Fair play to him. What a fight.
What a warrior.
Well done to both lads.
Both fighters. Absolutely awesome. I think Alfie got that. I think he did enough. I think he was really impressive. His movement, his footwork, his legs and hands were equally brilliant. What a tough lad Harvey was, though. Kept coming forward.
Yeah, he really kept coming forward. Alfie did a really good job changing up his levels, trying to get that high kick, and his hands were just really good. A really good head movement. Alfie's just a tough.
Just seemed like a complete package, didn't he, Alfie?
Yeah.
He just seemed to have everything.
Yeah, he's everything in the bag. Got a lovely movement, lovely kick, lovely punches.
That was the correct decision.
Yeah, well done.
Really impressed with this young man. Really impressed.
I know, that was a lot of skill. He's got a far way to go if he sticks at it. Lovely to see talent nowadays like that. All-round fighter.
Oh, absolutely. Really good.